To all my class 10th students, after like long time, we have a class. As we all know, the pandemic is going on, so we have to use different method. Simply, you can say online. First time we are doing this type of thing. Many times you have taken my class, and I hope you all enjoyed my class. First of all, we have to start the polynomials. Your first chapter is a real number system, but I am going to start polynomials and then we will discuss about the other chapters. Polynomials. Before starting the polynomial, I am going to recall class 9 few concepts, constants and variables. Dependent and independent function also. Clear? Constant, variables. Clear? Constant simply you can say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Variables you can say x, y, z, a, b, c. Clear? Variable are taken. Constant, they have natural value like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sometime, variable works as a constant. I will clear it. Variable means the value changes with respect to time. Constant, there is no change at all in the value with respect to time. Constant is simply there is no change at all in the value with respect to time. And variable, there is a change in the value with respect to time. Here we have a functions you can say. The value of 1 never change, 2 never change, 3 never change, 4 never change, 5 never change. But value of x will be different, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here x is equal to 1 and after some time x equal to 2 also. But sometime we are taking the variable as a constant also. Sometime we are assumption that this value work as a constant value. There is no change at all in the x with respect to time t, then at that time you can say that value work as a constant, not a variable. Variable का मतलब ये हुआ कि value क्या करे, time के according change होती है. X की value 1 हो जाए, 2 हो जाए, 3 हो जाए, 4 हो जाए. Constant क्या है? इसकी value change ना. There is no change at all in the value. Clear? 1, 2, 3, 4. ये हर जगह यही है. Clear? कभी-कभी constant, sometime constant. We are talking about sometime variable. Variable sometime work as a constant. We are taking it. Like हम लेते हैं कि x की जो वैल्यू है t के अकॉर्डिंग नहीं चेंज होगी, तो उस टाइम पे जो x है वे एज अ कांस्टेंट वर्कर, नॉट ए वेरिएबल वर्कर. दिस इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन कांस्टेंट एंड वेरिएबल. एंड आई होप यू ऑल नो अबाउट द कांस्टेंट एंड वेरिएबल. लेट अस स्टार्ट द डिपेंडेंट एंड इंडिपेंडेंट फंक्शन. क्लियर? बिफोर नोइंग द पॉलिनोमियल, लेट टू नो डिपेंडेंट एंड इंडिपेंडेंट फंक्शन. y इक्वल टू fx. एग्जांपल y equal to x square. Clear? Y. Y is a dependent function. Y क्या है आपका? Dependent function. And this one is a independent function. Independent function. Dependent का मतलब simply the meaning of dependent is the value of y depend on the value of x. Independent means the value of x never depend on the value of y. So this one is an independent function and this one is a dependent function. Have a look in this example. Y equal to x square. Put x equal to 2. When you put x equal to 2, have a look. Y equal to 2 square. You are getting y equal to 4. Put x equal to minus 2. Y equal to minus 2 whole square, you are getting y equal to 4. Is it clear? So this is simply you can say the value of x changes, then the value of y changes. Means if there is a change in the value of x, there is a change in the value of y. Simply means the value of y depends on the value of x. क्या कह सकते हैं कि जो x की वैल्यू है और जो y की वैल्यू है, तो जो y की वैल्यू है वह x की वैल्यू पे डिपेंड करता है, मतलब y तभी चेंज होगा जब x में चेंज होगा, लेकिन ऐसा कभी नहीं हो सकता कि x चेंज हो y के चेंज होने से x में चेंज हो। क्लियर? क्यों? क्योंकि x जो है वह इंडिपेंडेंट फंक्शन है और y जो है वह डिपेंडेंट फंक्शन है। Y is depending on X. Even it's never happened according to this procedure that X depending on the Y. X never depends on the Y when Y is a dependent function. Yeah, when you change the concept, when you change the rule of writing that X equal to Y, here you can say, if you can take Fx equal to Y, if you are writing like this, अगर आप लिखते हैं fx equal to y, if you are talking about fx equal to y, तो y जो है अब यहाँ पर y is working as a independent function और x जो है वे as a dependent function काम करेगा। Clear? This is the difference between independent function and dependent. Simply defined, independent function means the function never depends on anyone. Clear? Or anyone? And dependent function, the function depends on the other one. If one is changing, the other is changing. If one is changing, due to that, if there is a change in the y, then this one y is a dependent function. Clear? So this is about the dependent and independent function. You can say simply y, what is the relationship between the polynomial and dependent and independent function? मैं अभी आपको clear करता हूँ कि क्या है जरूरत हमें इस बात को पढ़ने की कि डिपेंडेंट और इंडिपेंडेंट फंक्शन पॉलिनोमियल से कैसे रिलेटेड है। मैं अभी क्लियर करूंगा। बहुत सारे लोगों ने पुराने वीडियोस देखे होंगे, उनमें पी एक्स दिखा होगा आपको, वाई एक्स दिखा होगा, एफ एक्स दिखा होगा, तो वे कंफ्यूज होंगे। अभी उसे क्लियर करते हैं। मोनोमियल्स, बाइनोमियल्स, ट्राइनोमियल्स, बहुत बार आपने पढ़ा है, मेनी टाइम। मोनोमियल्स यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट सिंगल टर्म, बाइनोमियल्स यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट डबल टर्म, टू टर्म्स, ट्राइनोमियल यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट थ्री टर्म्स। टर्म्स इज डिफरेंट, पावर इज डिफरेंट। क्लियर? पावर इज डिफरेंट, टर्म्स इज डिफरेंट। एज आई टोल्ड यू दैट एक्स, वाई, जेड, ए, बी, सी आर वर्किंग एज अ वेरिएबल, 1, 2, 3, 4 are working as a constant. I cleared in the last topic about the constant and variable. Now, we have to know about the polynomial. Polynomial is simply, if I can write a x power n plus b x power n minus 1 dot 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 c x power n minus n. Clear? Means, what is polynomial? Need to know the general term. This is the general term of the polynomial. General term of the polynomials means, this is the general term of polynomials means, if you want to check this given is a polynomial or not, need to attach that particular one with this general expression, you will get that particular given example is a polynomial or not. Clear? Here, A is a coefficient. Clear? This one is a coefficient. B is also a coefficient. Clear? This one is a coefficient of a x. B is also coefficient of x. Here, we have only one type of variable. That one is a x. Clear? There is no inclination of a y. So, if you are talking the general expression of a polynomial, the value of the power of a x, or you can say the highest power, and then we have a decreasing power by 1, like x power a x power n plus b x power n minus 1 dot 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 c x power n minus 1. इसे हम ऐसे भी लिख सकते हैं, a x power n plus b x power n minus 1 plus something plus something plus something dot 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 c x power j. इसे हम राइट करें तो अगर हम राइट करें तो a x power n plus b x power n minus 1 dot 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 x power 0 something power 0 is 1 तो c into 1 is equal to c. क्लियर. अगर n की वैल्यू हमने 2 ले लेट अस टेक द वैल्यू ऑफ n इक्वल टू 2 देन वी शुड टेक n इक्वल टू 2. अगर आपने n इक्वल टू 2 ले लिया इफ यू टेक n इक्वल टू 2 एट दैट टाइम a x पावर 2 प्लस b x पावर 2 माइनस 1 प्लस डॉट 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 c x पावर 2 माइनस 2 वेयर ये हो जाएगा ax स्क्वायर plus bx plus c. clear? Because x power 2 minus 2, x power 0 equal to 1, ax square plus bx plus c. clear? This one is a general equation of a quadratic equation. Simply you can say ax square plus bx plus c. अब आप बोलेंगे सर plus plus की ही बात करेंगे? नहीं. Never ever you can say. You will get minus also. You can say plus minus also. But generally we are taking the value as a plus. Clear? Addition. Plus minus also, you can no problem at all. So whenever you are talking about the polynomials, simply the general term of a polynomial, the power, highest power, and x coefficient. X के साथ जो constant है, वे उसका coefficient है. Clear? ये x, x power n का coefficient n है. X power n minus 1 का coefficient b है. And we have a x power n minus n का coefficient c है. Clear? Now, what we have to do, clear? We have to do something different. Like, we have a simple question that what is the n? Highest power of a x. Whatever the highest power of the x in the term, given expression, the highest power of a x, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, simply known as the degree of the polynomial. So, highest power form kya bolte hain? X ki highest power form degree bolte hain. Clear? Is known as a degree. What is the degree? The highest power of the variable in the term, given term, or given expression you can say, is known as the degree. Clear? So, first of all, we have to clear the degree. First of all, we have to clear the degree. Degree हम clear करते हैं जैसे x square plus 2x plus 3 कुछ ले लिया हमने example ले लिया. यहाँ x की highest power जो है वे 2 है. तो degree यहाँ पर क्या होगी? यहाँ पे जो degree होगी वे 2 होगी. Clear? यहाँ पे coefficient x square का क्या है? Coefficient of x square equal to 1. X square का coefficient क्या है? 1. क्यों? क्योंकि यहाँ पे कोई value नहीं है. मतलब ये 1 से multiply है. अब आप बोलेंगे कि सर यहां पर क्या है 3 इससे मल्टीप्लाई तो जरा देखें अगर मैं चेंज कर दूं x स्क्वायर प्लस 2x प्लस 3x पावर 0 3x पावर 0 x पावर 0 मींस x पावर किसी की पावर 0 का मतलब क्या होता है उसकी वैल्यू 1 होती है इसको हम लिख सकते हैं x स्क्वायर प्लस 2x प्लस 3 इज इट क्लियर ये हम लिख सकते हैं तो आप यहां पर राइट कर सकते हैं यहां पर x स्क्वायर का कोफिशिएंट 1 है हियर वी हैव अ x कोफिशिएंट इज 2 एंड हियर x पावर 0 कोफिशिएंट इज 3 क्लियर कोफिशिएंट इज सिंपली व्हिच इज मल्टीप्लाई विद दैट पर्टिकुलर टर्म क्लियर डिग्री द हाईएस्ट पावर इन द टर्म इज नोन एज द डिग्री ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर पॉलीनोमियल क्लियर हाउ यू कैन चेक दिस वन इज एन पॉलीनोमियल क्लियर रिगार्डिंग चेकिंग यू हैव टू पुट इन द जनरल टर्म The term is simply the decreasing power, the decreasing degree. Like, if I can write cubic polynomial, I will tell the linear polynomial, I will tell quadratic polynomial, I will tell cubic polynomial. In linear polynomial, the highest degree is 1. In the quadratic polynomial, the highest degree is 2. In cubic polynomial, the highest degree is 3. Clear? And now I will tell the magic here. I can write linear polynomial, linear 2x plus 3, clear? Quadratic, clear? Linear, quadratic, cubic, here we have two terms, clear? Linear power is degree 1, degree 2, degree 3, yes, how we can check? Highest power of x, 1, degree is 1, linear power. Highest power of x is 2, this one is quadratic polynomial. Highest power of x is 3, sorry, x is 3, this one is the cubic polynomial. Is it clear? Now check the term. Degree is 1. How many terms? 1, 2, 2 terms. 2 terms are there. Degree is 2. How many terms? 1, 2, 3 terms are there. Degree is 3. How many terms? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 terms are there. Is it clear? Degree is 1, 2 terms. Degree is 2, 3 terms. Degree is 3, we have a 4 terms. Is it clear? And a linear, quadratic, and cubic polynomial. This is about the degree coefficient of the polynomial and about the polynomial. Clear? And rest we will discuss in the upcoming classes. I will clear other stuff. First of all, need to complete up to this term. Need to predict which one is polynomial or not, degree, and then I will tell about the zeros of the polynomial, coefficient, relationship between the coefficient and zeros of the polynomial. I will tell about the how to solve cubic polynomial, quadratic polynomial, how we can take the values, how you can calculate the terms. I will tell everything in upcoming class. This one is our first class regarding the polynomial. So this one is sufficient from my side. If you have any problem in any term, any problem in any question, I will solve every question. Don't worry. Need to take the prescribed note, that one prescribed Prachi publication and all, and need to start the notebook also. And if you have any problem, because you are habitual about my class, so you don't have a problem regarding anything. If you have any problem, then I will solve every query. Don't worry. You can forward me the question in the group. Personally, you can forward me. I will solve that particular question and provide you. I need to start a new utility because you are a board student and you have to go through everything. In upcoming days, in March again, you will have to go through the board and all. Don't worry about this one. It will over. The lockdown will over. And again, you are in the class and again, you will take. That's it from my side. Class 10th. Thank you.